okay. There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys, and promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. On a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
I'll help you out.
Let's clear them out!
okay!
Swarm doing up here in the mountains.
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Up we go. Come on. We gotta be close now.
Okay. What if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Oh,
on. We gotta be close now.
Hey, this tower's a bust.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get something.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
Another one coming!
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
Hey, watch.
The necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw.
And if
I'm given a choice,
under this,
or that,
I get that.
I get that.
Then you know what I'm doing.
Right.
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. You ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel. Some kind of junction box up in the vents.
Jack, get in there and restore the power. Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Another bust. Nice. Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
I think we can get out this way. That's one tower down.
Yep. So time to find the other one.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
So, I have a question. Boz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be the strongest.
But not the smartest?
In that area? In that area alone? Boz has got a realistic view of himself.
Sliding down. Thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
And do you know what the average person would do if they found out the little we already know?
Probably why every First Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya. She was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? Who do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So do what Anya did. Nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.